This is Bengtsonga in SA with Samson Mabasana.
Fumani and Shulubana, Binjani, Perile, and Shikani, and Kwasu Sangosele.
They were disturbing him, and then he had to cut the song short.
Like I'm saying to you, there was the organizer, more than anything here.
Yeah.
I feel good we are going, it's the organization that hit everything.
Yeah.
They were late in terms of the program.
Yeah.
Because.
So who are the organizers? Because the MEC, Ileshin Yangaza Women, there's one thing that I have to defend on. Manuya Ibuno is also Ufigilago, Miss Goma Changan, one Karatema. If she said that on stage,
there would
be
a
million of listeners.
Who would have heard that a lot of us?
Or of witnesses. And she would be the dumbest politician to say that Kamun Numinga Ramba Pella, I would Thomas Yago impose themselves. She knew Kuru, this nigga is there and he's always getting invited. So I don't think. For the people who broke the story, they added a lot of spice. Even the mic grabbing.
When I first read that article, I had a problem with it.
No, I'm not shaking. I had a problem with it. It's impossible.
Because it says his mic was grabbed. It says he was booted off stage.
Yes.
Which he did not.
It was very over the top dramatic so that it can get the reaction.
And
that
it did.
And which is the issue. We have this crazy reaction now. Yeah. Signori. And then Ashinyori finds himself caught up in this thing. He did not take the action, number one, yena yesh, to release a statement. This is what happened near Balilene.
And a narrative came.
A narrative came. Now he had to ride this narrative.
Everyone is that, for me, when I found out, that's one thing that's one thing that made me feel good, I need to make this statement.
Yeah.
Because already I'm being tagged on Twitter. Some foolish lady says I'm being on Twitter. Because I'm the one who took his mic. I'm like, lady, what the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah, and you said his team came actually to you say...
Yes, because what happened is, after I saw him, like I was saying, like, after an artist is announced, and I look back and I see him, I'm confused. Missed my confusion. One of his team members come to me and ask, why am I that Dr. Shinodiso? I'm like, chief, trust, I'm as confused as you right now.
And the Gengelenga announced you on my cards now, Master KG.
They are not even
in the building.
In Limpopo.
They are not even in Limpopo.
They are in Gauteng at the time, from what I understood. Yes, like I'm saying.
Organization.
You are Bile. Kuli and I had the list. Kuli had the list of who's coming. We knew as MCs. The MEC, Langanda Mistiko. Again, organization. Ukreme kuri. The papla nile. Yeah, she trusted probably kuri the organization is in order. Therefore, let me announce. Because honestly, like you're saying, why the hell would she announce something like that? She's a politician.
Yeah, why would she just randomly say, yeah, ma, like, watching bonus, but this is Dr. Thomas Chawede. I gangle. I bafana ba kusungulako. He was one of the legends, liar, right?
Yes, of course.
So if he's one of the icons, think a liar.
Listen.
Everyone, manly I tell you, I think this was just PR. By the look from Africa, I'm going to say, Dr. Thomas Chawede.